bodies with your hands alight. I wanna be with you tonight. Whoa, sweet goddess with your hands alight. I wanna. Whoa, sweet goddess.
Yes. Are we introducing our stuffed animals now? This is my first day video challenge. And it's 7-Eleven. You don't need a microphone. I'm talking. Echo. This is my 7-Eleven. Seven. And imagine another one. Video challenge. I am challenging you to find the fountain of youth. It's in here. It's in there. On you. It's in you, it's inside, it's in your spirit. So this is a new way of looking at youthfulness. Star babies. And I have to introduce my stuffed animals because it's fun. I recently met a new teacher. We're all teaching each other constantly. And his name is Elijah Ray. And he is in the band of light, as are we all star babies. And he inspired me to do this 7-Eleven, oh thank heaven for 7-Eleven, video challenge. My name is Heaven Lee. And see this? I just got it off the cloud boat. I like to dress like this. This is my collection. This is my Winnie the Pooh. It's very special. I gave him to my daddy, and then he came back to me. So this is Winnie the Pooh. Sit right there and listen to the music. And this, oh, this is my Michael Bear. He's very inspirational. Isn't he cute? Hey, Michael Bear, have fun. And these two guys, this is Hooter. He doesn't always follow directions. Hooter, can you speak into the mic? And this, she's very special. My baby girl actually won her for me in Vegas. She is a very special unicorn, and I don't have a name for her, actually, yet. So, if you have any ideas, you know, post them on YouTube or Echo. Maybe I should call her Echo. Anyway, there she is. Isn't she cute? Okay, baby unicorn, you stay there and watch the show. Today is about magic. You have to believe we are magic. That song later. Today is going to be Xanadu, which is not from this album at all, but my dad collected record albums. And I loved Olivia Newton-John so much. So he got some of hers and later gave them to me. And so now I have some of these and I love her still. Went to see her live and actually met her. I met her in the late 80s, I think it was. Anyway, this is kind of an Olivia Newton-John day, but. Yeah. Here we go. You'll understand. The words make so much sense in what I've been learning, and I just never thought to call it Xanadu. But I was asked to sing at another grand opening of a spa here in town. Hello, Soundlight would work in very well there, which is something else that Elijah Ray, my new teacher, does. Band of Light.ning if you want to join us and have sacred fun. And Band of Light.us if you would like to peruse the music. It's wonderful. It's amazing. And I'll do some of that later. But I'm going to start with Xanadu. Drink your water. It's very important. Very important to a singer, very important to all of us, though. Drink your water. Okay. Whew. Are we ready? You never turn your back on the audience. Don't you? Okay, here we go.
I wanna